Suzuki Motorcycles India has unveiled its second Made in India product, the Suzuki GSX S750 at the 2018 Auto Expo in Greater Noida. The Suzuki GSX S750 marks the Japanese brand's foray into the middleweight naked motorcycle segment. It enters the country via CKD route, like the Hayabusa. The motorcycle has an aggressive styling, with upswept lines, muscular tank and a sleek tail section complementing the fat 180 section rear rubber. The engine is a 749cc inline-4 unit with liquid cooling and fuel injection. In the UK market, it punches out 114 PS at 10,500 revolutions per minute, and 81 Newton meters at 9,000 revolutions per minute. The engine mates with a 6-speed gearbox, and key electronic features include 3-mode traction control, low RPM assist, and Suzuki Easy Start system. Instrumentation is fully digital. The Suzuki GSX S750 rides on Kib upside-down front fork, and a link-type rear monoshock. For braking, it uses Nissan radial calipers with 310mm twin-pedal discs and a rear disc, both with ABS. The motorcycle weighs 213kg, curb, and has a 16-liter fuel tank. The chief rivals for the Suzuki GSX S750 would be the Triumph Street Triple Range, Kawasaki Z900 and Yamaha Mount 09. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.